Hello friends, welcome to my YouTube channel AFOG. In this video I'll show that how to enable game overlay on Streamlabs OBS. So friends, first OBS open now. So I already open OBS. Then second, open Discord. So Discord background running here, minimize now. Then go to Google Chrome browser, then search StreamKit. See my friends first Discord StreamKit overlay. Then click install for OBS. Then Discord background running now. So go to voice widget, then select your server. So I select Team Pikachu. Then voice channel PUBG 2. Then enable the small avatar. See my friends, me, voice and activity. Hide name, so I disable. See my friends, all setting is default. Down corner, this link. Click now, right button, copy. Go to OBS, then plus icon. See my friends, browser source. Click now, add, then click overlay. Then add source, paste this link, done. Then middle. See my friends, my Discord game overlay is enabled on Streamlabs OBS. So friends, after watching this video, subscribe my YouTube channel, get next video notification. Till then, take care, bye bye.